Hi, my name is Robert Feranek. I'm from FedEvel Academy. And in this video, we are going to speak about this manufactured part search. Especially, we are going to have a look at this panel, which was introduced in Altium Designer 19. And I really think this panel is very useful, and it can save you some time, you know, when you are designing boards. This panel can help you maybe to create new components a little bit faster. First, we are going to have a look at this feature as the, you know, the complex, how it works. And then a little bit later, I will show you how you can use it. So basically, in older Altium designers, we had this feature, part search feature, but in this feature you only could list the components. You couldn't see if there is, for example, symbol or footprint or 3D model available for these components. You always could go on different websites like Snap EDA or Ultra Librarian, and you could always search for the specific component and check if there is symbol, footprint, and 3D model available. But this was extra step, okay? It took some time. And also many times could happen that, for example, the schematic symbol was not available. So you just wasted time going to the website and find out, oh, okay, they don't have the symbol, so I need to go and search somewhere else. And then you found out, oh, I don't really like this symbol. So again, you maybe wasted time. Maybe it would be faster just create the symbol by yourself. But if you are able to see the symbol directly here, if you can see that there is a footprint available and there is also 3D model available directly in this panel when you select this component, that's cool. And you know what is even better? You can download it, yeah? And you can also place it directly into schematic. Now, to be honest, for example, I'm not really sure if I'm going to use this place button. So how it works? Basically, if you open your schematic, I have schematic here, and if you find the component which you would like to use in your schematic, you select it, you see it has a symbol and, you know, models, other models available, then you can just go here, select place. Now you can go into your schematic. We need to wait a little bit. And you can directly place this. Wow! Yeah, it looks like a dream. We didn't have to create the symbol. We could directly place the component into our schematic. Honestly, I'm not sure if I would use this place button during our design process, because all our symbols and components, they need to be created based on some standards. For example, they need to include some specific parameters, or, you know, they need to be created based on what we use in all the other components. So maybe in reality, you don't want to build your schematic from components placed from different libraries and different sources. But maybe for some people, this can be useful, especially probably if you are using Altium Vault, because it looks like this component is taken from Altium Vault. What is a little bit better is that you can download the symbol and footprint and 3D model. Basically, when you press this download, I will show you a little bit later, when you press download, you will download the schematic symbol library, PCB symbol library, and the integrated library with this one component. But again, there is this extra step when you need to go into this library which you downloaded, and you need to copy and paste it into your own library. What would be even much better if Altium would like to improve and make it really perfect, this panel which is here, I would really expect that if I go into schematic symbol library, let's say I would go here into my schematic symbol library, and if I created a new component, I would like to be able to go here and just say, like, place this symbol into this new component what I'm creating. That would be really, really awesome. Yeah, or I would go into let's say PCB library. I would open PCB library. I would create new footprint here. And if here was a button which would say import this footprint and 3D model into the component what I'm currently editing, that would be awesome. Let's see if Altium will do it. I actually suggested this in 2012. And it looks like we are getting there. Okay, so you understand what is this about. You can find component, you can see if there are models available. This is the model column here. So some of the components will have this special sign. It means they have models available. And then you can immediately see the symbol, you can see the footprint and 3D model here, and you can download it or you can place it if you are in the schematic. Now, currently I'm in the footprint library, so I cannot place it. But if you open schematic, you can place it. So let's have a look how it works, how we can use it in a real project.